Hey guys, it's Max, and welcome to Make with Melanin. So today, we are going to be making a piñata. First, the first thing that you want to do is cut your newspaper into strips. Newspaper to stick on our balloon so when it dries, we can fill it up with flour. Now, it's good to use about 1 cup of flour. You need a measuring ring, but a measuring ring would be nice. 1 cup of flour in my bowl of water. And then I'm going to... paste, and we're going to stick each strip into the paste and put it on the balloon. As we put it on there, we're going to be very gentle, but making sure that we get all sides of it and that it's a really thick, really thick part of the balloon. So, I'm going to dip it in. And then bring it out and slide it down. As you can see, I have the entire balloon covered, making sure that there are no holes and that there are no parts of the balloon that are still showing. And if there are parts of the balloon that are still showing, make sure that you cover them, okay? Always pause the video and make sure that you cover them. But I am going to set my balloon aside and let it dry. And then we're going to come back and finish our pinata. But if you want to do it, you want to do it.
So, as you can see, I took a trip outside and tried to hit my pinata twice, and they both ended up on the ground. But until next time, bye makers.